Well, Bellin, she got in way of the night. She's gonna be killed. She got up 5:30 yesterday morning. That poor girl is working right. Darling?
Trying to get her for you, sir.
He's the same key. Oh,
better return the goddamn key and take advantage of it. I don't know how she can do it, but
she'll find a way. He's one of these Iraqis jumped on her out here one time.
Ready? Hello?
Good. Yes, darling?
I didn't call you, dear. Are you calling me?
Yes, I am. I hope I didn't wake you.
Oh, you did not. I'm sitting right here having an important and interesting conversation with Ed Weisel and Mr. Broderick and Mr. Rosenwald.
Rodkin. Senator Mansfield's here with me, Bird. Hello, Bird.
Yes, dear.
Senator Mansfield's here with me. And they gave you a key out there, Billings did. And the mayor... This is an item that appears in the Herald Tribune this morning. It said, First Lady Forepaugh. When they gave Ms. Lyndon B. Johnson the key to the city of Billings, Montana a week ago, she thought they meant it. She kept the key. But no, Ms. LBJ, that's not the way it's done in Billings, whose frugal city fathers give the same old key to all visiting dignitaries. It's inscribed Billings, Star of the Big Sky Country. Just drop it in any mailbox, Ms. Johnson, as you would a hotel room key, and Billings guarantees postage.
Well, all I hope is I can find that key.
Well, will you take proper action and see that the Billings the people are... Are you sorry you messed them up?
Oh, but if you find the key, to take full advantage of it and... And make sure that we get some profit out of it, politically and otherwise. And if you don't find the key, forget it. To hell with them.
All right. I'll look for the Billings, Montana key. And then we, if we want to answer, I guess it's on the line that, well, I don't know, got about 269 keys from other cities, and all of them were supposed to hook gifts, and we didn't realize that this one was just a...
Indian givers, but if you can't find it, don't worry and don't look too hard.
Okay.
Darling?
Yes, dear.
I guess that's it.
Listen, I'm listening to a very interesting idea, which if you ever had 20 minutes in the course of the day, I'm going to talk to you about. I'm going to lunch up on the hill with Senator Ellender and that bunch of the you know, where he's cooking the lunch.
Call me before you leave. I might go in.
Really?
I might.
All right.
If I get caught up here, I will.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Well, that's... Wait a minute.